the grasslands. A lot stronger green. Fairly hilly. The odd flower, but obviously no trees. The gravelly mountain peaks. This is, for the most part, just mountains with gravel. But obviously, there's the occasional dirt and trees as well. They bring into a little mountain peaks there, though. Obviously, it has a lot of patches of stone and grass, the odd tree in it, and the occasional water lake. Neighbor to a Redwoods there, so go to the next one. The Highland, obviously, we have briefly seen. Grass, strong greenery, fairly hilly, of course, or mountainous. Not sure if it's all the old bush or something. Ice plains, which I thought I was confusing with the vanilla version. So obviously, what you'd expect of plains, but obviously with snow on it. Got some rabbits in there. The odd tree. Nope, snow tundra, that's why I'm getting confused. I'm trying to think. Yeah, that's why. So obviously not likely many trees. Or any at all. Bit hilly, not too much. Marsh we've already seen a bit of. The Mire. There's some podzol and grass, and the occasional amount of dead trees, or trees with not many leaves on them. Some coarse dirt in between. The modified Outback. So you've got the occasional shrubs, bushes, some mountains of red sandstone, and a ton of red sand and grass. Some odd stone underneath, dead bushes. Or replaced with what it was prior. Most of that still is there. Okay. Does it actually mention it at all? I wonder. Hang on a second. There we go. Ah, okay, so that's the Outback. The modified is more so the mountainous one, the red sandstone that I can see here. Okay. Not as many amounts of vegetation at all. That's where I'm getting confused. Okay, the modified rainforest. With obviously a ton of trees, the occasional terracotta, clay. Got a regular rainforest there. Also the clay and terracotta, obviously being in the modified. That's a mistake. Obviously there'll be a few subtle differences between them. We have the Moor. Let's just see, we've got a marsh there. So we've got a fairly mountainous area with a ton of grass, you have flowers. Getting into more of a Mire here, so I'm just trying to transition to the biome. Next we have the mountain peaks. With a bunch of stone and dirt. The odd tree. Obviously making it the wooded mountain peaks. A lot of snow, and quite high elevation of terrain. Obviously don't want to get too confused with the regular biomes. We have the Murky Bayou. So I'm assuming a lot more lakes, and possibly with different water textures, or lighting other considerations, compared to the regular, having a lot more typical water colour. We have the oaken thicket, which is obviously just a ton of trees, the oak bushes, some moss stone in between, and it's bordering onto a forest there, so we don't get that mixed up. It's a lot more dense than a forest is, with trees also being in the forest more spaced out. So it's just a smidge bit here, obviously it's not too big this one. Let's see, oasis. So obviously a ton of sand, the occasional tree. Here, obviously some water. Mostly don't want to confuse it with an actual desert. So, fairly small one here, with a lot more water and trees compared to your average desert biome. We've seen rainforest, we've kind of come across. We'll go with redwoods. Which has obviously a ton of thick. I think it's supposed to be spruce or dark oak. Dark oak trees. And obviously leaves that definitely match. Redwood trees, and a tower above the biome, up to about, I'm assuming, the 130s, 140s, and then you've got your occasional bushes and pods below, with a bit of a hilly nature to it.